What's going on, you guys? Today, we're going to be doing a 15-minute chest workout using only dumbbells. I already did a 15-minute workout routine for your shoulders, your arms, and your back. You can go ahead and pair one or two of these routines with this one, for example, for, you know, a specific type of training that you want to do. Say you want to go chest, back, you know, you go 15-minute chest and then you do a 15-minute back workout to get, you know, a good chest and back workout in one day, or do 15 minutes of each one of them. It's up to you how you want to customize and use these workouts, but 15 minutes, get ready to work. If you didn't already know, I'm going to be doing a Q&A session at the start of all of my videos from now on, where I get to pick one question from the most recent video and answer that question. So this is your chance or your opportunity to ask me any questions that you guys have got for me. So go ahead and leave those comments down in the comment section and let's get right to this party, y'all. Let's do this, man.